Who's a goofy? Who's a goofy?
Coco, when I first met you, you were so handsome, so sweet. I wanted to give you all the cuddles and every single last treat. The way you cried for dinner, the way you cuddled your pal, the way you chomped your hay, the way you sounded like a cow. It gave me so much laughter and smiles to my face. It gave me so much joy and I gave you so much grace. You always loved to cuddle and I gave you all the treats. You would cry out to your mama and as a way, even if it was just for the week. The day you went and wrought, the day you left my side, brought so much tears to my eyes. It was a huge surprise. I tried to teach you the ways. I thought it was only a phase. As time went on, you're still the same. I knew things had to change. I had to let you go. I'm sorry you didn't know, but I just had to let you go. Oh, Coco, I miss you and think of you all the time, but I hope you're happy where you are and everything will be fine.
You're my four-legged friend. You're a goat, it's true. If I could, I would spend all day with you. You got horns and hooves and a goatee too. Silly Billy Goat sounds, let me hear what you can do. You're a goat, you're a goat. I love my cashmere coat. You're a goat, you're a goat.
I guess I'm still doing now what I was doing then, chasing